all look wonderful.
You look amazing! Ramon!
Oh my god!
What's your name?
Ramon?
Ramon! Ramon!
Good, how are you?
I love your shoes!
Thank you so much!
You too!
I love you too!
I love your pants!
I made this album last year.
It's amazing.
I probably should do this later in the show and get very emotional, and I think I'm
You'll cry in a cool way! Cry in a cool way!
In the room tonight, whether they were in the studio or not, who helped me make this album. Who I made the album with in this room tonight. I will tell you they are like, they are the loves of my life.
Yeah.
I understand why you feel the stage diving wouldn't be a good idea.
Yes!
If you're gonna hold your place, sit down upstairs, you should get very drunk. I started writing the album February last year.
Your birthday.
I started writing the album in February, a couple of weeks after my birthday last year. I kind of met with a friend that I wanted to start writing with. It actually was not. We went into his studio that he has. We started here in Los Angeles. The first session we wrote a song called Sweet Creature.
Stop yawning.
I'm not alone.
No!
No! I'm very lucky to have a wonderful band with me. I'd like to introduce you to them, if that's okay. Keys, guitar, and vocals, Mr. Alex Salibi. Bass, and vocals, Adam Prendergast. is going.
Okay, you're welcome.
To the fire marshal.
You're welcome.
For letting us have more people in. For promising to never shut down another show at the Troubadour. We really appreciate it. Very kind.
Thanks, Dutch!
So, all of the songs from the album written last year. It's still too early and I haven't had one drink, so that would be amazing. All the songs from the album were written last year, all for God. And I'm going to play first the song that I wrote about 5 years ago. In Sweden. If you know the words, then what you sing is actually is your option. So.
I'm gonna kill myself.